Hi everyone, welcome to another Sailor Moon Crystal Act review. This is for Sailor Moon Crystal Act 24, and Shadow, my cat, is in here, so. Shadow, say hi to everybody. Say hi. Okay, well, he doesn't want to say hi. He's camera shy. So anyway, this review will cover yesterday's episode that aired on June 20th, and it picks up right where Act 23 leaves off. So, what I find funny about this episode is we have Wise Men, we have Black Lady, we have Sapphire, and we have Prince Diamond. And Prince Diamond and Sapphire are clueless. And Black Lady is like, I'm new to the team and I know what's going on, I'm not stupid. So she knows what's going on. Sapphire, somehow, with the magic crystals he has big claw hands, and I don't know how, what the heck that happened. Hello, that was not in the 90s for sure, and for a second, I don't remember if that was in the manga, it probably was. I haven't read the manga in a while. So, anyway. The Black Moon clan at this point is dwindling down to minions. Hello, they got rid of the Ayakashi sisters, you got rid of Emerald, you got rid of Rubius, and all you have left is Prince Diamond, Sapphire, Black Lady, Wiseman, that's it. Tuxedo Mask is still possessed by them, and Sailor Moon hasn't saved him yet. But we get to learn a little more about Pluto's position as the Time Gate Guardian. We get to see a flashback of her being little Pluto with a big time key. How she was able to carry that, I don't know. We also get to see Neo Queen Serenity tell her the three taboos of, and not to leave the time door. The three taboos, and please, if you haven't read the manga, sorry for the spoilers, but the three taboos are you can't travel through time, you can't leave the time door, and you can't stop time. So if you stop time, you die. So anyway, she's Prince Diamond and Sapphire and Black Lady and Wiseman are trying to get Sailor Moon and the scouts, and they're all protecting her. And Tuxedo Mask is like just standing there, doing nothing, hypnotized. And so Diana runs to the Time Gate or Time Door, however you want to refer to it as, and tells Pluto, you know, we're in trouble. We need your help. And she's telling Diana, I can't help. I can't leave the Time Door. It's against the taboos. And she's saying, oh, don't worry, Pluto, I will watch the time door. And I'm thinking, big time door, little kitten. That doesn't make any sense. We're going to have a cat watch the time door. Okay. So anyway, so she somehow leaves the time door, and we get to see Tuxedo Mask lunge at Sailor Moon again. And so what does he do? He whacks her with the Kitty Moon Rod from the past, which is all broken up, not broken up, but cracked, and it doesn't do anything. Then we see Sailor Moon kneel down in front of the Crystal Palace, and all of a sudden we see the palace glow, we see her crystal and her brooch glow, but they don't really do anything. And she's just standing there for 30 minutes, with a glowing castle and a glowing locket. Not really doing anything, really. And we finally find out, which was a no-brainer in my head, that if the crystal, silver crystal from the past and silver crystal from the future come together, it could destroy the world. Couldn't they have told us that earlier in the arc? It would have saved us a lot of trouble. But no. And so we see Wiseman's kind of skeleton form fall and decay, and they're like, oh, he's dead. And Black Lady's like, no, he's not. He's the planet. He's Nemesis. So we find out, hello, he's the Doom Phantom. We knew that from the 90s. We knew that from the classic episodes. So Wiseman still isn't dead yet. And Pluto shows up and just screams, Chibiusa! She screams, Small Lady! And we see Luna P go, Small Lady! Small Lady! And her exact words to it are, Stupid Toy. That was kind of like a... So that's kind of where the episode ends. We got to see episode 25's preview, and it looks really good. I am hoping that episode act 25 is when Neo Queen Serenita wakes up. I can't wait to see how they intertwine that from the manga. I can't wait. And I hope after act 26 we get more episodes. So please watch it on legit sites. So there you go. That is my review for act 24 of Sailor Moon Crystal. And sorry, the name for act 24 is Act 24, Attack Black Lady. And everything. So, and sorry, in the previous video, I forgot to say Act 23 was Attack Nemesis, I believe, or Completion Nemesis, I can't remember. So sorry if I forgot to name the title of the episode, but anyway, there you go. That is my review for Act 24 of Sailor Moon Crystal. I'll see you in the next Sailor Moon Crystal review. Bye-bye, Moonies.